Hi to all. Once again, welcome back to Avisan Kitchen. How are you? Hope you all are fine. Today, we are going to make Indian famous dish, Khandvi, in Hamari style. It's really tasty and very easy to make. Wow, simply awesome. So let's start. First, take gram flour. Add curd. Turmeric powder, salt as per taste. Mix it to get a uniform paste. Water. Mix it nicely. Now take oil in a pan. Once oil becomes hot, add asafoetida or hing. Now add our batter. Mix it and cook it on low to medium flame. Keep on mixing to avoid lumps. We need a thick batter, so cook it until we get a desired thick paste. Our batter became thick. Consistency should be as shown. Now take a grease plate and spread our batter all over uniformly. You have to make it fast until our batter is hot. Make all plates ready. Now let it cool at room temperature. Now cut them as shown. Thank you. Now slowly make rolls like this. Make all rolls ready and put in one plate. Now here is our khandvi. It's ready. It looks attractive. Now pop some mustard seeds, curry leaves in oil and spread it all over. Some coriander leaves for a garnishing. Wow, it looks amazing, beautiful. It tastes great. So do try it and let us know your feedback in a comment box. If you liked our recipe, do like our videos and subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon for future notifications. Thank you.